Wherever you have wastewater that is processed or discharged into a receiving environment, you need a reliable way of knowing what effect it'll have on the environment. To do this, you need to know the quantity of any biodegradable organic matter contained in the water by measuring the biochemical oxygen demand. Here's the problem. You have to send someone to collect a sample, which costs time and money to do. They'll be exposed to potential biohazards and health and safety risks. Samples can easily become contaminated unless obtained with absolute precision. Refrigeration, transport, and storage all introduce yet further potential risks to the accuracy of the results. To top it off, the sample needs to sit in the lab for 5 days before you even know you have an emergency on your hands. And while we're waiting, you still only end up with a plus or minus 15% uncertainty in the results, even with the very best laboratories. Which isn't surprising, considering that we haven't changed the way we do this for over 100 years. What if you don't need to send anyone out, so no biohazards or contamination problems? You also don't need to refrigerate, transport, and store the samples. And you can get accurate and reliable results in real time, wherever you are. Introducing the revolutionary multi-parameter water quality meter, Proteus. A global scientific breakthrough in providing low-cost, real-time data for BOD, COD, and faecal coliforms. What's the secret? Well, if you hit waste organic material with a short ultraviolet wavelength, approximately 280 nanometer, it'll fluoresce at a particular wavelength, approximately 350 nanometer, which you can use to measure BOD. These fluorometers have been used for many years in laboratories for analyzing water quality samples from the field and are the established and trusted technique for reliably measuring dissolved organic matter. Then, we achieved an unprecedented breakthrough. Using the latest shortwave LED technology, we were able to miniaturize a submersible fluorometer that gives you the same level of accuracy as the lab instruments, but within harsh environments and at a reduced cost. The Proteus. What does this mean? You can now timely adjust downstream processes at your wastewater plant to optimize treatment processes and ensure compliance by monitoring wastewater quality coming into the plant in real time. You can also monitor and control wastewater discharges, such as sewer overflows, and therefore protect rivers, lakes, groundwater systems, drinking water sources, and bathing waters. Any upstream industrial process that requires effluent treatment can be monitored to ensure you meet the regulatory requirements and avoid fines. The Proteus can be used as a portable or permanent solution for almost any environmental monitoring project looking at organic or faecal coliform loading. Need more? The Proteus can be configured to your choice of parameters, such as BOD, COD, TOC, faecal coliforms, turbidity, pH, redox, electrical conductivity, dissolved oxygen and organic carbon, oil in water, and up to 30 other parameters. It has a Bluetooth option available and can be easily integrated with existing telemetry systems and logging devices. Self-cleaning optical sensors and a simple calibration every 6 to 12 months make the Proteus a low-maintenance system, even in demanding applications such as settled sewage. So with the Proteus, you have a water monitoring probe that is versatile, portable, permanent, has numerous applications, is easily deployable with optional internal battery pack, very sensitive, gives you real-time data, requires almost no maintenance, is highly cost-effective, telemetry ready with low power requirements, remote monitoring enabled and ready for effortless integration. Everything you want in a multi-parameter water quality sensor. Proteus. Real-time monitoring solutions. For more information, visit our website or call us today.